No, I was not to record. It was nice. What is it? Okay. What do you know about Turkey?
First association about Turkey is maybe sport. Some football players like Hakan Şükür. Hasan Şaş.
Excellent football by Hasan Şaş. Showing the Brazilians some Brazilian magic.
Clubs from Istanbul, Fenerbahce, Galatasaray, and Beşiktaş.
Turkey, interesting country. You know, international position of international relations. It's gaining on its power on this political arena. Quite a strong, military state. The biggest army in NATO.
Nice country, nice people, nice Swedes, baklava, delicious, honey French.
Have you ever been in Turkey?
Yes, I have actually this summer.
Mm-hmm. How was that?
First, I was really impressed about the Turkish traffic. The most interesting thing is that there are no car crashes. I haven't seen one car crash in whole 3 days of Turkey, and I was in traffic a lot because nobody's nervous and they're all like checking out, like drive around, and yeah, relaxed. Food is very good. It was really delicious. I like it that it's quite spicy, but it's still very close to our European taste, so it's not like a shock, like you would come to Thailand. And
yes, I've been the last year for 1 week, and it was too short.
Which city?
Alanya. I have to say that the people were very nice.
Very nice, yeah.
We felt very comfortable with them. When we go out of dinner, the people see you. You're not just a number, but they really see. We were drinking. Mm-hmm. They saw when the glass front that you don't see here in our country. You wait about 20 minutes sometimes, they don't care, but there are people care about.
What do you think about Turkish music? Do you know any singer or like that?
I do. I don't know her name, but the first time I went to Turkey was about 20 years ago, and there was a very famous female singer, and she's got long, I think she's still singing, she's got long blonde hair, and I know some of that. Shinare de yorum, shina shinare, shinare de shinare, opa shinare. It's one of the songs that I like of hers very much. I have a taste for her music. But even more, I like the traditional old Turkish music that you hear in the streets. I like the traditional.
I like music, especially Balama music, like Turkish traditional guitar. Yeah, I've heard about it.
In Turkish tradition, coffee is very traditional, and tea, yes, tea, chai, we say chai also, but it's kind of different. Yes, you prepare it in a traditional way. We have those bags with, that aren't very traditional.
That Turks really drink coffee, but they don't. They drink chai and all the time, all the day. It doesn't matter if it's 6 o'clock in the morning or 10 o'clock p.m.
Moškim je hkrati maščevanje mami. Na mesto miru in sreče u njej zdaj tli novo čudo.
Turkey series are getting more popular here, like...
Evin tam hayal ettiğim gibi.
Nasıl?
Böyle işte.
Sen benim evimi mi hayal ettin?
You say Şehrazada. That's very popular in Slovenia. Very popular in Slovenia, like... What?
I ate Turkish kebab and I liked it, but that was actually the only Turkish dish I had, you know, really original Turkish.
Beyoğlu'nda gezersin, gözlerini süzersin. Beyoğlu'nda gezersin, gözlerini süzersin.
Çok yaygın bir yiyecektir. Ama döner kebabın orijinali Türk.
A few different places in Turkey, in Bursa. And Konya. Şanlıurfa. Şanlıurfa.
Which city do you know?
Of course, Istanbul is one of the main cities there, which everybody, I guess, knows.
I know the Istanbul.
Maybe Istanbul. Maybe. The people here, when we're in Istanbul, say that I should go. They're very beautiful.
I was in Istanbul.
Istanbul. And yeah. What do you think about Istanbul?
Very chaotic. Very multicultural. Mm-hmm. But really, really beautiful.
What do you know about Turkish history?
Well, I know that Turkey was a big country back in the day, back in the Ottoman Empire. And I also know that Slovenian people and people from all over Balkan were gathered into the army as Janišari. I don't know how to call it in Turkish. And those people fought for Turkey.
The Ottoman Empire was really big, and it was at this area few 400-500 years ago. They came to Slovenia, the Serbia, the place that my father and mother are from, was under the Ottoman Empire for about 400 years. In this region we have a lot of Turcisms, we say. So the words from Turkish language are now in Serbian and Bosnian languages.
Hello, I'm Ksenia, I'm from Slovenia. I will sing a Turkish song and I hope you like it. Gece bağlarında dolanıyorum, yitirdim yârimi, aman aranıyorum, yitirdim yârimi, aman aranıyorum. Birçi selamına güveniyorum, gel otur yanıma, hallerimi söyleyeyim, halimden anlamaz, ben o yarine. Ben o yâri neyleyim.